up, guys?
My little sister's currently arguing with my parents because they took our cousins to McDonald's and just left us to starve at our house. So I woke up pretty hungry and I told her she wanted to go eat. No, I told her she had ate yet. She said no. So I was like, let's go eat. Shut up, Clark. So we're going to Norm's because my little sister loves Norm's.
She's currently not looking at the camera because she's embarrassed.
And she's scared that Briss is gonna make fun of her. Hey, you gotta talk loud, sis. They can't hear you.
So my sister's disappointed because there's no meat here. I could have sworn I thought there was like steak, but I guess I got it confused. So my little sister's very, very disappointed in me right now. Okay, she's not disappointed in me. Yay. So I'll be right back. The battery's gonna die already. Satellite. Good news is I have another one, so it's okay.
I'm just kidding.
Anything you wanna say?
I hope your battery dies.
Oh. Very dark and grimacing. What?
That was good.
How'd you like it?
Yeah.
Very good?
Yeah.
Took some home?
No.
She didn't like the pancakes. They tasted too cakey.
They literally taste like cake.
Alright, so I'm heading to Best Buy because
I mean, it's pancakes.
Wow. She just got that.
3 in the morning.
This is so funny to me.
Oh, this one, this is good too.
You're at 3 in the morning,
Juan.
Her?
But he said yesterday, him and David didn't go to sleep until 4 in the morning.
Well, there you go.
Well, David was
they were watching that live in the morning.
David was trying to go to sleep, but I was in my covers, and then every, like, once in a while, like,
I don't not want to know what you were doing under.
Yeah, Nothing.
With David.
With David.
No, then I would take off a sock and like throw it in his face.
Alright guys, so that's gonna be the end of this vlog. Basically the vlog started off with me and my sister going to go get breakfast, hanging out a little bit, then went to go pick up my girlfriend, hung out with the dogs for a while, and then my girlfriend was like, let's go to the beach. So we brought him to a beach full of dogs, and as you can see, they had so much fun. My hair's all over the place. Nova got cold very quickly. My girlfriend's still somewhere over there, hanging out with her dog, all the way over there. She's a tiny little speck, I'll probably highlight it. But
yeah, Nova's cold, so she's burying her face into me. And that's gonna be it for today. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. If you like this content, make sure to like it. Smash that like button. Yeah, that's it. Later. Bye-bye.